The next time you see him, he may not look like that. Mayor Mark Mallory is going undercover to star in Undercover Boss. Evening, everybody. I'm Jack Atherton.
And good evening to you. I'm Cherie Pallel. Well, the mayor thinks that this show is a great way to showcase our city. But some city council members say it's simply bad timing. News Source Cheryl Parker is live tonight with both sides of the story. Cheryl?
Well, Jack and Cherie, the taping has already taken place. The mayor says they just finished shooting The Undercover Boss today. But the criticism by some members of council may just be getting started.
No, we haven't done anything out of the ordinary here, and I'm sure that some of the council members that are complaining are some of the council members that complain about everything that I do. So what's new?
Mayor Mallory says he was just keeping his promise to promote the city of Cincinnati when he agreed to be featured in Undercover Boss.
Well, I was contacted by the show. They said that they wanted to get a perspective of a mayor. I would be the first mayor featured on this show. And I thought it was a good idea because I want to see exactly what city employees go through and I want to showcase the city.
Clearly, he's out for his own agenda. That had nothing to do with city business. That doesn't promote the city in any way. It's a silly reality show. It's ridiculous.
Neither council members Chris Bortz or Leslie Giz are fans of the idea, calling it poor judgment and bad timing in light of the city's budget talks.
We've discussed how important it was to contemplate managed competition to begin to create more efficiencies in city services, but he had threatened to veto anything like that. Now, clearly, he had already set up this television show working with those very same employees.
We've already passed the budget, and it is the city's business for the mayor to understand how the organization works. So I've been working alongside city employees as they do their jobs. That's something that I would hope a lot of mayors would do.
Now, the mayor says it took 5 days to tape the show and it didn't cost the city any money. Now, you may be wondering how he was able to go unrecognized by city workers. Well, he won't divulge any secrets and says he doesn't know when the show is going to air. I guess that's also undercover. Cheryl Parker, News 5.